was our childhood bedroom. This was, I think, okay, January 2004 was our, it looks, I guess, a dorm room, judging by the little caption there. 2007 might be another dorm room. There. How sad. is our exercise equipment. Another large book. I'll start another pile up here. These look like those big manuals for like Dungeons and Dragons or something like that. Another box completed. I was gonna go with the one on the bed here, but I think we'll save the box on the bed for last. Room. Here's our DS. I'll try and like put make space for stuff. A ukulele. sweater. We don't have a closet. So we're probably gonna have to put the clothing in here. Oops, I didn't mean to grab that one. We'll see if so that the clothing let's see, where can I put this? I'll put that there just for now. Here's the other little chicken. So now we are on the last box. There was a lot of space this way, unless this box is gonna have some more supplies. We still have these little things, this Tamagotchi. Oh, and this thing. A little yo-yo, I'll put back. And this dreidel, I'll put that back too. Here's another little this room. Maybe I'll put the pictures next to each other and see if they fit. And then I'll have like the trophies and the trinkets over here. That way they're just a little bit more visible. I'm not sure what that thing was, the thing I just grabbed. So I don't think I'm gonna make this a two-part video. There's a hairbrush. Some shampoo. Oh, I have to open it first. let's try and make as much space as we can here. This was like our favorite mug. Oh, it looks like it's definitely seen better days. I can't remember if it had a handle or not, but now it's got a crack. I guess this could go in the bathroom as like a little We still have room in these drawers. There's a toothpaste. Let me check what's in these cupboards. So a trash can. I just noticed there's no toilet in here. So this is just like a washing up area. Oh, so it's a separate door. There's three doors. One leads to the laundry room, to the toilet, and then the shower. That's kind of strange. I've never seen a bathroom with that kind of layout. So there's a trash can in here. I wonder if we can... Okay, good. We can take it out of the cupboard. Here's our toothbrush. And our toothpaste. So I'll put the toothbrush in there. Looks like only one thing can fit in there at a time. So that is a bathroom cup. I think in previous levels, I was putting this in like the kitchen cupboards. So at least now we know. There's a curling iron. Some nail clippers, tweezers, and a razor. What is this? Oh, it's like a pain relieving thing. It fits. This one is still empty, but I'm not sure what else is gonna be in here. Oh. A conditioner or another shampoo. Some pain medicine. And I'm not sure what those were, but okay, see, there's stuff in the bedroom that doesn't quite belong. Okay, so the boombox can't be on the floor. My sister and I used to fight over this bathroom. Let's watch the replay. So this was, I think, the shortest of all the levels. And there we have it. next video is most likely going to be the 6th level or the 2013 year. But anyway, that is the end of this video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you all in